Good afternoon. An Albuquerque woman says she went downstairs and found the naked intruder sleeping in her bed. She says he let himself in. Well, she and her husband were home. News 13's Gabrielle Burkhart talked to the woman today. She's in the Newsplex with the story.
Kim, the woman tells me Freddie Shelby broke into her home near I-40 in Washington, grabbed a drink, then made himself at home and took a nap.
It was kind of funny.
She can laugh about it now, but this woman, who didn't want to go on camera, says what happened Sunday at her Northeast Heights home in a gated neighborhood was at first very scary. She and her husband were upstairs watching TV when she heard a noise.
I just thought that it was windy and the blinds were moving.
She thought the wind had blown the screen to her kitchen window off. But when she opened her bedroom door,
I turned on the lights and there was a man sleeping in the bed. I did freak out, but I didn't scream or didn't do anything. I just backed out, went to the stairs and called my husband, who was sitting upstairs.
Her husband grabbed a knife and rolling pin just in case. Then the couple waited outside and called police. When officers arrived, the man later ID'd as Freddie Shelby was still asleep in the house, his clothes tossed next to the bed. He'd made himself pretty comfortable.
Was he naked?
He was. I remember that when I saw him in the bed, and I was freaked out, but as soon as I saw his clothes, I felt disgusted.
Police learned Shelby let himself in through the kitchen window, climbed over the sink, grabbed a Sprite from the fridge, then climbed under the covers in the master bedroom to take a nap. Aside from the Sprite, the couple says nothing was missing.
That's a good thing because my wallet was right beside the bed.
She since cleared the bed sheets.
I Lysol everything in the house.
She can't seem to shake the thought of Shelby, a man she'd never seen before, sleeping naked in her bed.
The woman who found Shelby told me she's glad he didn't wake up when she spotted him, but she and her husband are sleeping upstairs in a different bedroom for now. Back to you.
Okay, thanks, Gabrielle. Now, Shelby is charged with breaking and entering. He told police he thought he was in his girlfriend's house. The couple says the officers on scene thought he may have been drunk or high.